The legend lives on from Consmithon down, and the big M said, pass the puck to me. Leafs Nation, they say, never gives up for dead, even when in the standings it's gloomy. When the ACC's full, 19,000 will cheer, but the Maple Leafs often come empty. The good blue and white squeeze their hockey sticks tight, while the other team scores and it's plenty. The captain, Phaneuf, doesn't do quite enough, and the second line could be much finer. When the visitors skate on an odd man in break, there's too often a puck past James Reimer. Does Shanahan think that he's over his head, 'cause it doesn't have rhyme or have reason? After 45 games, playoff hopes are all dead. It's the wreck of the Maple Leaf season. With a score 9-2, what could anyone do? Many sad ones were calling for mercy. Though the goalie was masked, it was not to harass, and the fans started tossing their jerseys. As the losses increased and the confidence ceased, the Leafs were a fast-sinking vessel. Coach Horacek said, this is quite a wreck, but I don't put the blame all on Kessel. In the midwinter frost, playoff dreams were all lost. Not even a miracle could save it. But the brain trust quite not, for each pointless game brought them closer to Connor McDavid. It's been near 50 years since the Stanley Cup years, though some early wins gave us some teasing. Now through the jeers, it's emphatically clear, it's the wreck of the Maple Leaf season.